What is going on, guys? It is MasterOv here. Welcome to this 250k special video. So I asked you guys in the comment section, what do you want to see the most? And loads of you people requested me to do a room tour. So you can kind of see behind me what's going on. So there you go. No, I'm only joking. I'm going to go around and show you my whole room. But before we do that, I want to say the giveaway announcement winner for the iPod Touch. I put you guys all into this randomizer like I do every time for subscribing, signing up to free my apps, etc., etc. And we've got one lucky winner. Now, the lucky winner actually has his own YouTube channel. And I'm on it now. It's right in front of me. And he has actually done Clash of Clans video, which is quite cool as well. The winner is Random Videos For You. So congratulations, dude. Check your inbox. I have emailed you asking for an address, and I'm going to be posting out this brand new iPod Touch to you. If you get it, please do a video of you unboxing it. That would be super cool, and I would really appreciate that. Hopefully, it'll get to you super soon. But before you guys worry, don't worry. There is another giveaway happening this month. There will be an announcement video very, very soon. It is again in thanks to Free My Apps. So make sure you spam down below saying thanks, Free My Apps. And there will be another one coming super soon, which is awesome. So anyway, let's go around my room and have a look and see what is going on. All right, everybody. So welcome to my room. Here's a little brief view of it all. You can see here the walls just going around. And there you go. So this is the front door into the room that we've just come in. And as you can see, when we come in, we have a load of stuff straight in front of us, a load of screens. Some stuff is going on here as well. And it's pretty dark outside, so I'm going to come through and give you another angle from over here. We have got the TV, the screen set up, the kind of soundproof wall, because that over there is my brother's room next door. We've got the projector on the roof, or the projector screen. We've also got my green screen on the roof as well. And we're going to go around and basically look at everything in the room and see it, just like my face recognition just face recognized on that guy. No idea who he is. So first up, we've got just a nice comfy beanbag. This is one of the ones where you sit in it and it actually becomes, you can kind of see the shape. It comes like a seat. This is kind of the back of it. It's really super comfy and it's really nice to game in. I got that, and I also got that with it as well. That's like a 6 foot long one. It's actually missing one of the beanbags on the inside, hence why it's so flat. But when there's two people on you, you need to take a beanbag out, otherwise it's like the hardest thing ever. But they're super soft. I went for them instead of a bed. Sorry, not a bed. I don't just sleep on that every night. Instead of a sofa bed, because sometimes I do sleep on that if like family comes to visit. I give up my room because I'm such a nice guy, and they go visit dad and they sleep in my bed and I sleep on that. So anyway, this here is, I actually used to have this on the wall behind me, but this is just like a Luigi Mario random sticker thing. In here is my ensuite, just in case I need to go and play Clash of Clans on the toilet, or if I need to be able to watch the telly from the toilet. Watch this, perfect view. I'm sat right on the toilet right now, and look what I can see. Telly, projector, everything works perfectly from the toilet, which is definitely a must if you're looking into a toilet room. Going on from that is my, just a copy of my number plate, because it's quite cool. Personalized number plate, so I was like, yeah, I'll put that up there. And then we've got a few awesome things up here. Starting from the top is the limited edition Resident Evil GameCube controller. Can you see that? Yes, it is sexy, all right. A Minecraft creeper head, and in here we've got a few little good gadgets and gizmos. This here is the Mario Kart cup that I won from that Mario Kart thing at, oh, what was it called? Eurogamer, where I played like John, Dan, Terminator, Mini Lad, etc. That's one of the limited edition Budweisers from the World Cup this year. That is the energy drink in Sunset Overdrive. Here is a load of Skylanders and random Disney Infinity guys, etc., etc. Then we've got another space here, and this is my iPad on it. It's got the Super Evil Megacorp top. It's just a standard iPad. I think this is an iPad 3. This is the one that my main account's on. So that's that one right there. We've got here just a power bank. This is basically where I charge everything, is inside that. And then we've got a load of different boxes with just loads of goodies in them. So cables galore, controllers, filming stuff, etc., etc. Pretty cool, nice to have. And then over here, we've got the other other beanbag. And on the roof, we've got my projector. So this is a HD projector, which is pretty nice to have it. A full HD one, whereas normally you can't get HD ones for some reason. It's also 3D, and obviously that works with that screen over there. So let's get this, 1 second. Bam, this bad boy points over there. Wait, there we go. And we're gonna let that screen come down as we go around the room, and we'll come back to it. So yeah, that's the projector. That connects over to the corner here, which is where my console sits. My phone as well. You guys always ask, can we see all your devices? Sure, there's my iPhone 6. And then we've got here my consoles. and my light that I use for everything, basically. That lights me up. And then underneath that, we do have a Minecraft chest as well. So while that's happened, let me just stop this, otherwise it's gonna go too low. Which button is it? That one? There we go. So the projector screen comes down and it works perfectly, so I can watch telly and have the projector on, which is pretty nice as well. But let's carry on moving around. In this little chest down here is filled with awesome goodies that I'm sure you'd like to see. We've got a few different, we've got a few little technology things in here. This is my new iPad Air 2. That's the new one that's only just come out. Then we've got the Samsung Galaxy Note 3. We've got an Nvidia Shield in here as well, and another old iPad that I don't really use the other one, so I'm gonna put them back. And that is what's in my little Minecraft chest. So that's always cool to have a Minecraft chest full of little goodies. And then carrying on going around, we've got my new Elgato. I'm gonna sit down. My new Elgato HD60 that I literally just bought today, so I can now give 60 frames per second recording, which is gonna be obviously a bit nicer than the 30, but not too much difference. My remote, which is for that bad boy. My Sky remote as well, and then we've got my screen. So at the moment, I use a 3-screen setup for everything gaming, recording, etc. What I usually do is I usually sit here. This will have the video game if I'm playing Xbox, and then this will be recording, and then this will be recording. To record me, I've got this, which is the, what is it? I don't know, I'm trying to focus. I think it's the Logitech C920. To record me, and then I use this to record my voice, which is the Blue Spark, I think it's called, which is pretty cool. My Mad Catz mouse, Mad Catz mouse pad, Mad Catz keyboard. Obviously, Mad Catz is my kind of guys to go to for everything gaming related for your PC. And then shuffling across while we're still on the chair, here we go. We've got some random Mad Catz goodies, which is for the giveaway coming soon. Skylander's trap team by the looks of it, a little Minecraft box with some Minecraft goodies in it as well. Focus, there we go. Then we've got my PC. Now my PC is pretty good spec, but I'm looking at getting a new one soon. It's a Intel Core i7 as well, I think. I'm not 100% sure. With a nice graphics card in it. I think it's a Nvidia something. Hey, look, you can see me. I think it's a 4GB graphics card. It has to power 3 screens, which is obviously quite a daunting task. It's also got a terabyte hard drive, I think it's got 32 gigabytes of RAM, and it's pretty good. It's nothing amazing, nothing overly powerful, but it's pretty nice, and it's a nice thing to have. Then we've got my Sky Plus HD box, as you can see, if it focuses on it, which it kind of did, kind of didn't. And then we've got my TV, which is currently showing the football, where the score was 2-1 to Tottenham against Aston Villa, and it's got Jamie Redknapp on it. But possibly the most amazing thing in my room in here is not this Angry Birds speaker that I have. No, 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 although that's pretty cool. This is my most favorite and most my most amazing possession I have. It is my 100,000 YouTube badge, YouTube play button frame, which literally only just came the other day. And I wanna say to you guys, thank you so much for this. I'm literally gonna look after this the rest of my life. It's my most amazing achievement so far. 100,000 subscribers is crazy. And they only gave this to me 150,000 subscribers late, because we are now on 250,000. Actually, as I'm looking at it down below me, I'm on 262,000, which is insane. So hopefully one day we'll have the one that has the 3 extra zeros on there. You never know, but that could be pretty cool. So yeah, that is now taking place. As you can see, I forgot to mention it on top of all my stuff. So if ever I'm having a bad day, I look up to it and go, wow. 100,000 of you guys have subscribed to my channel, but then I look at it again and I go, oh wait, 200,000 have. So yeah, thank you guys so much for that. And that's it, guys. So again, before I go, I want to say a massive thank you for every like, view, comment, share, subscriber. It has changed my life. You guys are absolutely awesome. We're already on, let me have a look, 263,000. So we've got 13,000 in a few days, which is amazing. And I literally cannot thank you enough. I'm hoping I'm doing everything I can to say thank you. I do giveaways in my videos, I hide codes, I do giveaways on Twitter, so make sure you check that out. If you haven't already subscribed to my other two channels, the links will be in the description down below, and I will be starting to post on them very, very soon with lots of content. And also, I do these big monthly giveaways now, which is awesome as well. So thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you for watching this video. Hit the like button down below, comment on whatever you want, but until next time, guys, thank you so much for watching. Peace out.